refrigeration for the vlog. You are the sunshine in my life.
Hey up YouTube, how are you doing? You alright?
So guys, welcome to another video. I'm here with Grace Fit UK, a fitness model.
No, I definitely wouldn't say I'm a fitness model. I'm more like a student who goes to the gym and maybe films herself sometimes.
She's actually an ex-gymnast. She hasn't done gymnastics for 7 years. We're gonna tech around some of the apparatus. Bit of a challenge, Niall versus Grace. You ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Grace, it's been 7 years. Let's see if you can still do the splits. We're gonna mark them out of 10. We'll go left leg first, easy as you like.
Oh, see, like, yeah, 7 years.
I was expecting better than that, to be honest.
Flexibility goes so easily.
Maybe a four.
It's a bit better.
You've probably got a shake.
Are you alright?
That. See, there we go. But I just think I might break.
That's it. That. Strong arms.
How are you feeling?
Incompetent, if I had to describe myself. So weird. What, did it for like 8 years, I think? And then I come and not be able to do a back roll.
Welcome to Grace versus Niall. We've got a person who goes to the gym sometime, fitness model, versus Olympic gymnast. Three exercises, one lower body, one core, one upper body. See who is the strongest. We're gonna start with maximum squats in 30 seconds. However, we're gonna put each other on our shoulders. I'm actually quite light, Grace, you know?
I mean, I'm probably heavier than you, so.
I won't ask you your weight, that's really rude. Well. Come on, Grace. Go
in.
Stop.
Go.
Come on, I've got big legs.
Stop.
Oh, I need a squat, bro. Arms up, swinging, and then jump stretch.
I just feel like it's just not gonna happen.
Come on.
From the jump into that, that's gonna be where the...
Nah, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. Come on.
2 very boring minutes later.
We're gonna learn a ton about you gotta actually do something.
I know, but it's the jump.
Set. Stretch. Set. Yeah, okay. Alright. Should we just do a different spot? We'll do eating. That's probably better.
Yeah.
You good at eating?
Yeah.
Stretch. Yeah. Yes. Better. We're getting there now.
I expect kind of more get the hang of things, you know? It literally feels like no.
Like you've never
it's
done
not.
In your
life. Yeah, never.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Right, the core exercise, we're gonna do maximum dish. I'm gonna put the 10 kilos on my shins and in my hand. Right, ready?
Go.
Help me help. Come on, Ed.
Come on, Niall.
Oh, the feet are touching the floor yet.
Yeah.
Ah! That's a victory for Nigel.
I originally started off as fitness because I really wanted to get into fitness. I got really into fitness for a year. That was like my life. After a kind of year of doing it super intensely, I basically did it as if I were prepping for something, which I just wasn't. After that, it's all been about basically just like finding a balance because I am like a student and that's my priority, like being a student. Stupid as it sounds, but like social life and able to be like normal as well. Like I don't want it to be my life. Like I'm literally a normal student who also likes going to the gym. What I mainly want to do and the reason I would want to grow is to be able to help young women like see themselves in a certain way.
The scary stage.
Yeah, just like that.
All right. That was good. It was almost just like a dead ant.
Yeah.
Like when you fight fit, kick and roll and pull.
Yeah.
Yeah. Show you this fitness stuff, like it's not like gymnastics. This is the best thing for your body ever. Best sport in the world, isn't it, Ash?
Yes.
Yeah.
When we did the bodybuilding video, like, remember Charlie? Being in tune with your body is so interesting. Like, it's completely different to looking a certain way. You know, you can sculpture your body, you can get muscles, you can be lean just for diet and lifting weights, but can you run, can you jump, can you move? He couldn't even jump on a trampoline. Like, he was like... Yeah. Flashback. In like shock, like, that happened.
I'm wondering why I'm facing this way.
Yeah.
Just
want to play the bit.
Yeah, yeah. If you could just leave me for like an hour. It's
raining men. Hallelujah. Why are those leggings? What are they?
New unreleased Gymshark seamless leggings.
Oh, the old Gymshark sister asked for some of them for Christmas.
These actually are such good leggings.
Gymshark, I know you're watching. My sister wants a pair. I want some training gear. Future sponsored athlete. I'm going to be kind once again and let Grace go against the wall. I'm going to go freehand with a weight jacket, which is 10 kilograms heavy, 10 kilograms light.
Beast!
One a piece. This is the decide. I'm talking two cameras here. Are you doing great?
Good, thanks.
You alright?
Yeah.
Oh. Come on, keep pushing.
No. And with a smooth dismount.
Just a bit more like stretch. Yeah, yeah, better. Good? No. Breath of grace.
Your face doesn't look like I've got this.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on.
I'm just a strong, independent woman.
Been hustling us.
It's like, surprise!
Meant to be doing gymnastics. Top coach, really motivating, inspiring. What she wants to do, she'll be on the phone. You know, it's my first coaching gig. Felt excited. Up for this. Nothing.
Oh, we're doing B!
Yep.
Tight.
Strong. Oh, close. Strong. Do you reckon you could do chins?
Yeah.
Easy.
Maybe 1,000?
No. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. So there you have it, guys. Lots and lots of fun. I won the fitness challenge, obviously. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I mean, successful, maybe not so much. Great fun, good entertainment. Yeah.
We got the talk back. Make sure you head over and follow Grace on YouTube and Instagram. It'll be the first links in the description. If you're interested in bodyweight, gymnastic style training like we've done today, check out the Body Bible, it'll be down below. Also, get your merch, nwclothing.co.uk. And remember, train smart, keep it real. I'll see you in the next one.